To most people, it is a drug, plain and simple, one of the most widely used drugs there is, and many agree that, like any drug, prolonged use can cause serious health and social problems. But of course, even though the cultivation of marijuana came to an abrupt end in 1923 with the Narcotic Control Act, people have been using it ever since. And ever since, there have been those who insist that hemp has a bad rap. About 4,000 of them gathered in the Kootenays over the weekend, hoping to convince everyone else that at least the cultivation of hemp should be legalized.
A Kootenay ranch becomes a time machine. Close to 4,000 people are plunged into a 60s-like atmosphere to renew the debate over the legalization of marijuana, also known as cannabis and grass. But it was first known as hemp, a plant legally grown to provide food and fiber.
There was no outlawing. Everybody grew hemp by the field, not acres. And that served for food, seed. The seed. And in those days, you know, parents didn't have very much money for chocolate bars or, you know, sweets, what the kids crave. And those seeds, a little roasted, and oh, boy, that was the chocolate of our day, though.
The plant that produced yesterday's chocolate is today's high.
We're not really inhaling.
But organizers of Canada's first hemp festival say the negative aspects of marijuana have been overemphasized, and they want to reintroduce a smokeless hemp industry to Canada.
The drug issue is not as negative as it's been put across, and all the positive aspects of a hemp industry far, far outweigh the few small negative things about the drug.
Look, my shirt is 100% marijuana, my pants are 100% marijuana, my hat is 100% marijuana, and all these are illegal to grow in Canada and the United States. This is the softest, strongest, longest lasting natural fiber on the planet, and it's illegal to grow in the United States and Canada.
There's other brands that hold themselves up, eh?
Still Eagle is a Nelson store which sells hemp products. Seeds for food and oil and fabric made from the plant stock are all imported from China.
I really like it. It's a very good fabric. It's very beautiful. It's very durable. I can tell that it's high quality. And so I'm happy to experiment with it and try it out and see how, you know, what it can do and how people respond to it.
I like it.
Some hempsters will argue that the illegal hemp plant is the best source of paper, fuel, and fiber on the planet, and it's criminal to continue its ban. Others say legalization of marijuana means the recognition of personal rights and freedoms.
I'd like to see it become a healing plant and make sure that people are able to grow it freely for as long as they would like to, and to make sure that the industrial uses for hemp are first and foremost, and that the plant is used holistically and used to its fullest capabilities. That's what I'd like to see with the hemp plant.
Break next, and then Barry will be here with tonight's sports.